Hey there, Shimmy. I'm just hanging out here at a coffee shop, probably, filled the grocery. I don't often get out, so I thought, well, I'd come here and hang out today and do a little work on about something that I'm doing. I'm having some London fog and cinnamon bun, and just wanted to say that animatronic moves, that was pretty cool. Looking at it, what would be cooler is if it sang like Achy Breaky Heart or something. So I've got a video coming up here for you. Enjoy. Hey Shroomy, we decided to bring you to church with us this week, and our church is called The Gathering. It's actually located two blocks away from the old apartment that you came to when you came to our wedding. It's two blocks north on 11th at the Cosmo Civic Center. I can't remember if I said that. And so I'll give you a little tour around the church here. So we have things set up so that the chairs, people look at each other instead of all looking at the front. And I'll give you a little pan of the people here. Now normally, we have brunch before church. Well, church starts with brunch, actually. But today, it is Waffle Sunday. Isn't that great? And we have toppings and syrups, and we brought the jar of peaches. And then here's some, look at that. Doesn't get any better than that. What a great idea, huh? Okay, so now there's more people here. You can see those are people lined up for the waffles over there, and people sitting, have some tables set up and such. It's and over here in the back we have the kind of the children's play area, so that during the whatever time kids can come and play. And then actually, I don't know if I can, then they can kind of come up here and they go in the back and then they go to Sunday school. And the Sunday school classes, there's not that many kids, there's maybe a dozen probably, and they just all go together, and it's pretty fun. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. We don't have a sound system or anything like that yet, so it's all unplugged and acoustic and all that. And the interesting thing is that it's a campus of a larger church here in town, and it started out with, 30 people back in October, and now there's over 100 normally on a normal week, so it's pretty neat. So, yeah. I was speaking last Sunday. Too bad I forgot my camera. But, whatever. Anyway, hope you have a good week, and we'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.